Well, can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. And we could pretend it all the time. And can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go out.
Hello, everybody. Happy Valentine's Day. My day was really rainy and beautiful. I'm definitely one of those people that enjoy the rain a lot. On another note though, I was feeling really creative today, and all day I went through the process of making this olden journal. Yes, I taped a leaf to the front. This is compiled of a couple different things. And you can find lots of videos on how to do these types of sketchbooks and journals on YouTube, actually. And inside I made a little pocket for my pens. And then we have all the papers, and they're just signatures bound together with a rubber band, actually, which was really bad planning on my part, because now this scrunches, as you can see, and so the back is kind of permanently looks like it's been through a journey, I suppose. So it's not the worst thing in the world, but this will be my sketchbook after I'm done sketching through my other one, my small sketchbook anyway. Right now I'm just using this sketchbook, one of the cheap ones you can buy at the store. I think it has 70 pages, but that's the one that I've been using. This is me and my husband. And then me and my husband relaxing on the couch. Some Elder Scrolls Online art. This isn't Claris, this is, what's her name? Ethereal. Trying to learn how to do, realistic people, but then draw my own characters as them. So that's one thing I'm trying to improve on. Anatomy. Okay, I'm really happy with how it turned out. I was a little disheartened at first because it had that little part, and I had to cut the pages at the top so it fit with the rubber band because I miscalculated, but it all turned out in the end. So I made this by taking regular printer paper and staining it with hot tea, which would bring out things like this. And then to dry it quickly, because I did a lot of them, I put them in the oven. And as the top one started getting crinkly and lifting up, then I would take it out and put it in a pile. So that's how I did my paper staining, make it look all old. And then to do the cover, I saw someone do this idea where you use cardstock and you measure it out to your proportions, and then you do paper mache on it, and then you paint it and decorate it and everything. I did that same concept, except for I used a piece of acrylic paper, just one like this, and I did paper mache with paper towel. And it's really funny because you can actually see on here the little design that was on the paper towels if you look close enough. But I thought that was cool too, because it just adds, you know, more character to the book. What else was I gonna say? If anybody is feeling creative, well, you know, a creative in order to make a sketchbook, this is a good one to try and do. It's not too difficult. It just was really time consuming. I really need to stiffen up the spine next time before I do the rubber band thing. I think it was a good idea, it wasn't smart enough. I didn't see my plans failing. However, I just wanted to show you that and say happy Valentine's Day. I hope you had a good day and that yours wasn't as rainy as mine, if you don't like the rain. And I have a couple projects coming up, so I'm going to do those probably soon. Yeah, as a surprise for my husband. Thank you for watching. Have a super duper day.